regards to having like contact, she's just not very consistent yet.
Yeah.
So like you can have your hands in the same place and she can just kind of move a little bit and she just has to kind of figure you out. There you go.
You can do as much or as little as you'd like. I would recommend when you do decide to trot to just, at least at first, kind of keep on that kind of big 20-meter circle and just let her relax. And then once she relaxes, if you want to do more, you can. But she seems to do really well in that little.
Yeah.
At least it gets her brain kind of.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It takes your leg up, though.
Yeah. Sometimes she gets herself a little like overly stimulated.
Gotcha.